A very good evening and welcome to the Taekwondo Arena at Napoli 2019. We're under the Palla Cazorri's Oculus in the ceiling once more for an evening session with three more gold medals in Taekwondo sparring on the line. First up, though, it's the men's under 87 kilograms. And we have Park Ino against Smile Dusebi from Kazakhstan, two student athletes, two elite Taekwondo fighters. Who will come out on top and who will be the Universiade champion in the men's under 87 kilos? Dusebi, there in the blue, having competed in 2015 and 2017, he never has had the shot at a gold medal before. So Park comes in for the clinch early on. They will see the form taken of the semi-final where fighters were keen just to sound each other out in the early stages. 2 points though notched for Park as he then tries to climb upstairs. It's a good block from Dusebi. 30 seconds remaining in the first round. You can see the distance within which both fighters are happy to be within striking distance of each other. Possibly just out of range there. Then the distance broken. 10 seconds remaining. And that will conclude the first. A little bit cagey. Certainly not the all-out free-flowing kicking which at times both these fighters have delivered across their route to the final. See how he's almost leaning over his front foot to Sabi. Here comes Park, and that was a flash up to the head from Dusebi. Then he goes to the trunk protector again, then round the back. Park surviving. Park checks forward. Conceding a few inches, and then he goes for the back kick. Step through back kick, that was nice work, and then he tries it again. Head up. Shot almost landed. Missed times. But score's now level. Dusebi levelling it up two apiece. 30 seconds remaining in the second round. World number four, 23 years old, Smile Dusebi from Kazakhstan. Has the extra range and just keeps the Korean at bay. Seconds remaining, attempt for the back kick. And they'll just say, well, let's have an extra couple of seconds of a breather ahead of the final round. Two apiece, 2 minutes to win it. The number one seed against the man who knocked out the number two seed. Park, the Korean, having done for the Canadian. And as he got ahead there, he lands a punch. 3 points to two. Attempt from Dusebi to try and level things up. A lot more experience in the stature of Smile Dusebi. Has two Universiade participations to his name from before here. But Koreans in a taekwondo mat, they don't fear anyone. And Park has the lead. Hunting a seventh gold medal for the Republic of Korea in the taekwondo. Punch in on the clinch and it's good. Dusebi draws himself alongside. Final minute. Spinning kick attempted. Dusebi just creeps forward and then sees the Korean coming and then tries the back kick. Too quick was Park to close the distance. And he comes forward, keeping square, trying to put a double front kick together. 30 seconds remaining. Golden rounds awaits if the scores stay as they are. And that's not going to happen. I stand corrected, it will happen. It's a double Gamjon for avoiding the fight. So 4 points apiece now. And who has the desire to go and seek the win? Or will they settle for golden point? It's Park who lands the two. Dusebi now has to react, has to score. Fighting hard, but he falls to the ground. That's another Gamjon. So Dusebi just taking his time. He knows he has to land a headshot here, or better. Fighting hard, 2 seconds remaining. Park just backs away, keeps the check kick there. And that will give him the gold medal. Park Ino wins the Republic of Korea's seventh gold medal in taekwondo at Napoli 2019. The standout nation in world taekwondo.